Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from group 6 and we are going to discuss about identification of biology habitat and past activity patterns. So I will introduce ourselves to you guys. The first one is Safira Tasya, which is me, with student number 171. Ahmad Ruby, with student number 172. Sandy Setiawan, with student number 173. Karen Adelina with student number 186, Luhung Dharma Bakti with student number 188, and Texenia Saswati with student number 189. So in this opportunity, we're gonna talk about introduction and then biological identification of pest, habitat type, pest movement and patterns, and the role of habitat. So the first one is introduction. An insect pest is a biological species, and entomologists should understand what this means in terms of pest management and control. Insect classification provides a framework within which all knowledge regarding each species may be recorded. The classification reflects genetic relationships. It permits useful generalization and contains a high degree of predictability regarding pest species and their ultimate control. This predictability becomes more important as pest control becomes more complex. Correct identification of a pest species is the first step in scientific pest control. In such cases, identification should be made by laboratory or field biologists familiar with the physiological, behavioral, ecological, or genetic characteristics of the population concerned. It provides a key to publish information on the life history, behavior, and ecology of the insects, and to the other data important in the development of control measures. Next.
Okay, the higher categories of the familiar biological classification, age, generational families, and orders, can usually be recognized by character observable in a single organism. The recognition of the species includes more than tangible features of the specimen at hand. Modern statistics stresses the importance of the reproductive relationship among the individual of species. And a biological species is a format by groups of actually or potentially interbreeding natural populations. Next.
Next one is the role of habitat. In defining patterns in nature, it is still much debated topic within ecological and entomological circles. But there are feelings between these two classical community to face pest management problems. However, many studies often provide information on the ecosystem which not answered the problem facing by many entomologists working with pest management in variable environments.
Then habitat type. Habitat has a number of definitions. The first one, habitat as the area of the environment that provides required resources during the life of an insect. Such definition tend to view habitat in a general way from the perspective of insect needs and often argue that spatial variability is due in part to properties of dynamic systems. There are four types of habitats. The first one, habitat that is constant, namely habitat whose conditions are continuously relatively good or not good. Second one, seasonal habitats, namely habitats whose conditions are relatively regular, alternating between good and poor. Then uncertain habitats, namely habitats that experience a period with good conditions of varying length in interspersed with periods with unfavorable conditions whose duration also varies so that conditions cannot be predicted. And then ephemeral habitats are habitats that experience period with good conditions. Next.
Pest movement and patterns. Pests are always looking for a warm, safe shelter and dependable food source. Unfortunately, some of the more alluring pests that attract common pests are our homes. Since pests are influenced by the seasons, the threats they pose shift as the weather changes. To keep pests out from infection, it is important to be aware of seasonal pest patterns and take the proper precautions during each seasonal weather shift. The vast majority of pest movement and patterns tend to occur outside of the home as pests seek food and water and look to mate. One major factor affecting the movement dynamics of insects are increasing global temperature, which have been documented to cause insect range expansions and shift in diverse tracts worldwide. Next.
Okay, the last one is conclusion. Correct identification of pest species is the first step in scientific pest control. Habitat is the area of environment that provide required research during the life of an insect divided into four types. The higher categories of the familiar biological classification can usually be recognized by characters observable in a single organism. The role of habitat in defining patterns in nature is still a much debated topic within ecological and entomological circles. One major factor affecting the movement dynamics of insects are increasing global temperatures. And there are references that we use for today's discussion. Thank you for watching.